think it, oh, it moves these things one at a time. It creates more platforms one at a time. But we both need to get over there.
Yep. And then we both need to hit the switch at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be fun. I can just see all the troubles already.
We got it. All right, so I'm going to do that.
Okay, I need to get up there.
Oh, the repulsion gel only works once or something like that.
Yeah, I need... If you can throw some portals down.
Here. Hit the button.
I got one there.
Oh.
So you can get me up there and then... Oh, yeah. That's right. I do have to hit the button. All right.
And I'll let you get it. But you got to hit the button. You want me to set the things now?
Yep. That was my mistake.
Okay. So go ahead and hit the button. That's going to slide to me. I can cross now.
Yep. And you got to get me up there now.
How's this?
All right. Yeah. All right, now we got to be super ready.
Okay, so I'm going to...
And then get over here as fast as you can.
Okay, go. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I hit mine already. Oh.
Okay, we're good. We got it. Wait, that just opened this up over here.
Yep, now we have the second half to get. We need to have the blue stuff at the end. So, that was half of it.
What's that do? Oh, that opens that plate up there.
And we got some turrets up here. So there's that.
I remember being able to jump from side to side. Not with the turrets, though. You can jump from side to side, but not with the turrets. Gotta get rid of the turrets first.
We do with the blue gel, I know that. We gotta get it up there.
How are we supposed to get the blue gel? Are you sure it's not...
Pretty sure it has to be up here. Like a portal here and a portal over here. So then the blue gel is floating across there and you let go and it drops down and knocks them away, right?
Yeah, but how are you supposed to get both portals across? Oh, right there. Get past there. You should be able to throw a portal past the Emancipation Grid.
Yep, so you gotta stand on the button.
Okay, go ahead. Okay, what did that do that sufficiently?
Yep, so now we gotta somehow get blue gel.
Okay, and it's just gonna float through and then you gotta let go of your portal whenever.
Yep.
Wait, no it's not. Hold on, 1 second. Something like that. No, that's not gonna work. Oh, okay. Maybe. You gotta do that.
Or what if you were to do this? And up here.
Oh, you want me to shoot right there? And then right there?
Yeah, and then drop it, and then quickly switch it with this other one.
And then switch it with that
one? Actually, wait. You're going to have to come in here and shoot here and here. Alright, so you're going to hit the button, and then you're going to come in here and then shoot there and here.
Hit this button?
Yep, but first I'm going to have to set the portals, and I'll tell you when. So I set one there. I set one here. Alright, and then I'll run the timer thing and hit the button. Okay.
There you go. I was gonna say, you gotta hit that button. Okay.
We got some of it.
Yeah, we got a little bit. Okay, now,
gonna guess.
Go through here.
Oh, we got all of them.
That's how good I am! I'm awesome like that. Okay, and then I can jump across. The turret's still going. He's still going. Jeez.
Having a great time.
I got him. Or I had him. Ow. Ow. He's still alive. Oh gosh. Alright, so there's the button right there. What's that do? Okay, so that allows you to do that. Which I need can do this.
Okay. Yep.
Okay, and then that. Okay, so can you get up there somehow? Is there a way up there?
Yes, possibly. It's a long shot, but we'll see.
Yeah, you should be able to jump from something. You got it.
Yep.
Nice try. Oops, my bad. I got off the button a little too soon.
Yeah, I'm just like, oh, I made it. Nah, no, I didn't.
Nope. Rejected. That's what happens when you play with nearby. I reject you.
Yes.
Okay, you should be able to make it this time. I'm not going to move, I promise. And there you go. And straight across. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, look at you.
And let's see what's next. Hit this button. Oh, yep, we're good to go.
Okay, so I can go back now?
Yep.
Yay. To bounce back now. And we are here. Wait, what the heck?
What?
That's so mean. It pushed me back.
I'm at the end waiting for you.
I'll just die. How's that? All right. You already got the vault?
Yep.
Wow. I'm coming. And boom. Something is hello. This door should be opening. Uh-oh.
Do you remember the ending?
No, it's been so long.
Now, forget what the ending was. Not the ending, but how to solve this problem.
Oh, I think we're supposed to, like, You can't give up now.
Okay, not that.
What about that camera?
Yeah, GLaDOS, we know. What if I... No.
There we go. There you go.
Okay, wow.
Yeah. I was gonna say we have to interact with each other. Doom, doom, doom. And the ending.
Oh, epic.
What's in there?
It's a new cinematic.
There's only like, what, two cinematics, if that, in this game? There's not that many.
The trailer, not the trailer, but the very beginning when you first start the game. Like when you start co-op. And this.
Yeah. Not very
that's
much.
That's excluding the
single
campaign.
Player. Yeah.
Yeah, at the end there's a cinematic. I think that's it. So what, that's three?
Yeah, but this one probably took like what, like 2 months to make?
Including
just to get it all polished and all that,
including the assets. Yeah.
Oh, you really did it. There's the humans.
Oh, a couple of them. It's like Skynet now.
Whoa!
Those are all Arnold Schwarzeneggers.
Are they?
No. No, but Skynet, Terminator.
Oh yeah, gotcha. Yeah, look at us.
Oh no, never mind. That's okay. I was thinking the ending of the DLC. You'll see.
Oh yeah, okay. You ruined it for me.
No, no, you. I didn't say.
Oh, you just smashed me. You just smashed me.
Yeah, but I didn't say anything about how the game ended, so I didn't ruin it.
You said something about Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No, that was a joke about what I was looking at that time.
Oh, okay. You're talking about the guys
like
in
the humans, it's like Skynet. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Wow. And then the credit.
Can we skip this?
I don't know. Yeah, return to hub, not I think.
Go to hub, yeah.
Yep.
We're not a team player. We don't listen to credits.
No. That's.
Thank you for making the game, though.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm sure some player sits there and plays the game just for the credits.
Maybe.
If they made the game, they would, probably.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyways, I'll be right back again.
All right. Okay. Alright, so DLC now, right?
Yep.
Okay, so it's the two buttons over there, right?
Yep.
Does each button have its own, like, DLC, or we press both of them together?
No, we press both of them together at the same time.
Oh, we get sucked up.
Yeah. As far as it looks like they're making it so you'll be able to use the same room for all the DLC they produce.
Oh, okay.
Because there's actually a switch here to switch between different courses, and right now there's only one.
Ah, I see. So right now there's this one, and this, okay, this equals to the... Oh, so you... I haven't beat all 9 courses.
Nope, I have.
Alright, so... So does this add, like, all of them together now? Everything?
As far as I remember, I really don't remember the puzzles, I just remember the end.
I wonder if it adds anything extra.
I'm not sure. As far as I know, the next DLC will be adding a bunch of new stuff.
Oh, that'd be cool.
So, we'll see. That's just rumors, right? So, we don't really know.
It has been 100,000 years since I last
assembled you for testing. Oh, well, wrong side, I think. No? Oh, no, it doesn't matter. Never mind. In fact, we solved science without you. That's right. They solved science. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives. Yep, that's probably not the best thing to do.
Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you.
Okay.
Okay, so... So somehow that cube needs to... come over here.
Ow. Can I get it over there? I don't see a way of getting it over there.
Or is there something...
Oh, yeah, I see a way. I see a way of getting it over there. Let me do this. And there's your cube. Catch it.
Ooh.
I now kill my guys.
And that's where the trouble lies.
No, you got it. Go ahead and come around.
Yes, there we go. Now I somehow need to get a hold of that laser.
Oh yeah, I gotta do that. That's my end of the deal. There you go. Now kill my guys.
Alright, oh yeah, no problems. There we go.
Alright.
So I'll set this on and there we go, first test.
Easy. Easy peasy. Oh, not the end.
Okay, yep.
Okay, so, there's something that drops down.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over to the other side and take a look.
I guess me too.
So.
Okay. A lot of continued stuff. Looks like a lot of bouncing back and forth.
Yep, so if this falls, it's going to... go where?
If what falls? You have a button for something?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you need to probably throw that over here. We gotta volley it back and forth.
Yep. And then over here. So that'll go over there, and then over there. Then I'll have to place one there and there. Alright, this can be fun. Alright, here we go.
Just a lot of volleying. Come on, right there. What's that go to? Right there. Cool, which goes right there. Which goes to there. Which should land right there. But, Oh, okay, I gotta go over there real quick after, but, okay, I got it. Go back and do that same thing, but I gotta shoot myself over there real quick before and catch it.
Yep. Alright. So, it's going through the first one, okay.
Gotta make sure it goes through mine, and then I'm good.
Oh, come on, mouse. Alright, there we go. I'm good.
Oh, I'm late for, aw, crud. I thought you said, like it wasn't gonna make it. Okay.
Oh, no, sorry.
Alright. Focus. We got this.
Alright.
Drops it.
Yep.
Goes over there. Goes
through.
Around. Okay, now I can go. Okay, and now I gotta... I got it! Ah! Done.
Nice.
Whew. And now we're done, right? First test done.
By the looks of it.
I'm glad you enjoyed that piece.
Did they switch the colors up? They did.
Not that there's any wrong.
Aha.
You notice that?
Yes, it switched sides.
Is that to show us DLC or what? That's a trick. That's a tricky.
Maybe they want to switch things up a little bit.
Maybe. Come on. Commercial breaks, you gotta love them.
Oh, yeah. That's what I live for. What are you talking about?
Oh! Yeah! I don't live for that.
Okay, yeah. That's great. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, I think I remember this one good enough. Eventually we need this beam thing here, or I forget what this is called, but we need this right here to be holding the cube against something, which is, I think, a light gate or something, which is hitting this laser beam, which then hits this thing right here. So.
Oh, that's awesome. That sounds easy enough, right?
I guess so. Step one is get the light bridge. So I'm going to go over here.
Where is the light bridge? I don't even see it. Oh.
It's in here.
Nice.
Now somewhere there's like a button or something that you can step on and it will take this gate away.
I don't think it's a button, but I know what you're talking about.
Or a laser. Yeah, yeah, there's a laser.
I see it. It's up there in the corner. Okay, and aim. How am I supposed to get... Oh, I guess I gotta float up. How am I supposed to float up? Alright, I got it. Figured out. You're only gonna get like a little bit of time, so. Maybe. Ah, I fell out. Crud.
Can you reach it easier if you go all the way to the end?
Oh, what do you mean go all the way to the end?
Because it pushes you against the wall, right?
Yeah.
You think you can get it from the wall?
Ow, 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 ow. Like that wall over there? Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
What about that? I'm confused now.
Here, I can do it.
I'll go in there. I'll go in there. Easy enough. See your fantastic ways. Cause we gotta reach this top one, don't we? To turn this beam off?
I believe so, yes.
Okay, and then I do that.
Or wait. Oh wow, this is much easier. You just put a portal there.
Oh yeah, like I didn't even think of that. Okay. Alright.
Now, alright, so you got that. Now, we need to...
Put a light bridge right there?
Yeah, I think that's where it needs to go. So I place this here, and then another one here.
And then have the cube go into it. That looks good. That looks good.
Right there.
And throw the cube into the... Stolen. Hijacked. Aw, really? Fumble. No, not in there. There. And now we should be good.
Make sure it's angled the right way.
Oh, yeah, true. Should be flat. It should flatten itself. There it goes.
Look at that.
But we didn't. We didn't get on the platform. Oh, still a cube again.
Oh man, that's great. Okay, so if this is going through, you want it to go like that. So I think like this.
You can just leave it there. It, that's what I did. It went straight through. Now get off my platform.
Excuse me.
It's my platform. Ah, no! What? Now it's not angled the right way. But yeah, you go fix it. I'll go ahead and deal with this.
That's angled the right way. It's just angled up slightly.
That's cheap.
That's so annoying.
Keep it. Aw. Only if you would have kept it like that.
All right. Try number two.
We got it the first time. Now it's not gonna work.
Oh, I know.
Ah.
Okay. Good.
Done.
Good. Please proceed to the next test appreciation exhibit and interact with it in such a way.